All right, so today's Contra Day. New Contra came out today. I'm not going to play it now because I'm not going to spend $40 on that shit. I played a bunch of them already. But the last one we're going to check out for now is Contra 3. Supposedly the best one. So we'll see about that. But it has been cool playing these old ones. I'm not going to play the NES ones now because that shit's ancient. You know the music's sick, as you can hear. Something the series is known for. I really enjoyed a Shattered Soldier soundtrack. See what this shit's about. Japanese version. This one, right? Lovely logo. Oh shit. We in the future. Yeah, it's like Independence Day. Welcome to Earth. Long ass title. Oh, is that Paul Reiser? The best shit, right? Spread them. Oh. Dude, what the fuck? I circle it, does the bomb. Nice, this is the good shit. Oh. You think they're just in the background and they come after you. Oh. We're pros at this point. Oh shit. Jim's Cafe. Oh. I didn't mean to jump out. Oh damn it. Oh no. Nice. Is that a shield or what? I don't want to take away my gun. Fuck the laser, dude. Shit's whack. Uh-oh. Don't make me grab it, you fucking asshole. Oh my gosh, dude. And I wasted a bomb. Could've used it. Dude, what the fuck? That was bullshit. No, I don't want that. Fuck, dude, I'm trying to crouch. Stupid D-pad, PS5. Fuck. I lost my fucking gun, dude. Blaster. Oh, you fucking asshole. They say this is the best one. Oh, you have to crouch for the spread. Fuck. You can't turn and shoot instantly. Oh, I thought I could jump up there. I must have missed the ledge. Game sucks. So hard to crouch when you want to. What? How did I get hit? Back the thing up. Oh, this gun sucks too. I don't know how long it lasts. Oh, it turns red, okay. Dude. Oh, the laser, fuck. To use this shit. Nice. No! This laser is bullshit. Whoa. Mode says. What the fuck, dude? Carpet mod. What the fuck, dude? This game is whack. Come here, bitch. Oh, it was homing, you piece of shit. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I thought I was dead. I got hella bombs. I know this guy. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you bitch. Hurry the fuck up. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Beautiful. Forgot you can jump while you're on it. Nice. Is that always gonna be bombs? Whoa. Oh, you bitch. Nah, he's so sick. Damn, he's humping the ground. get it toward this guy. Wasn't he a neo-contra? He had like a head in behind him or some shit. Not a tumor. Whoa. The fuck is this shit? what? Whoa. Damn, I spawned around a bunch of guys. What the fuck? Oh shit. How does this shit work, dude? Oh, press R1 to move. Whoa, this is pretty cool. Oh shit. Damn. Alright, now I know what to do. Oh, I picked the same spot. Fuck. There's a hole in the ground. Get out of it. Is that barbed wire? Oh! Oh shit. Uh-oh. I ain't even supposed to go this way. Oh! The fuck, dude? Stupid bitch. Dude, that guy is fucked up. Are you just supposed to kill everybody or what? Whoa, how did I do that? Damn. Got Overwatch? Dude, fucking shoot. The rate of fire on this sucks. The gun. Ah, oh, damn. Ah, oh, fucking asshole. Oh, shit. Thank you. know. Yeah, laser's pretty good for this guy. Holy bitch. Damn it. I can't get to those eyes. No. I don't think his legs have a hurt box or a hit box. Oh, I pressed it at the wrong time. Look at this mode 7 shit. Fucking die, dude. Nice, that was cool. Get blasted. Oh, flamethrower. Oh, what the fuck? I tried to jump over this. Oh shit. Damn it, what the fuck? Can't touch their gun part. Fucking jump, dude. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, you can jump. What the fuck, dude? shitty jump, man. Are these guys that grab you? Oh shit. Damn, they're hard to kill in this one. Yeah, because I wasn't aiming up. Dude, get out of the fucking way. Oh, what the fuck? Damn, you gotta start way back here. Contra for a little while. I don't know, it's hard to say if this one's like the best or not. I think I had more fun playing some of the other ones, but I don't know. I don't think it is really. It has some interesting stuff with the Mud 7. I guess that's what people were like busting a nut over back in the day. But like, I don't know, Contra Hardcore has like a really awesome energy to it in music. I don't know. I don't see it. But yeah, good shit. Eventually I'll play the new one and see what that one's like. But yeah, been cool playing some Contra shit.